Good morning, children. In previous classes, we have learned about how shadow is formed, color, shape, size of a shadow. And we also learned how an image is formed in a pinhole camera. So today, in this class, we will learn about the image difference between image and the shadow.
Mirror shows the reflection of an image which is placed before it. Mirror shows a reflection of an object which is placed before it. Reflections of trees and buildings are seen in the water of ponds and lakes, whereas shadow is a dark outline of an object. Now let us understand the differences between shadow and the reflection. Reflections have colors, whereas the shadows are always black regardless the color of an object. Shadows give only the outline of an object, while reflection gives us details also. Shadows are formed when a light is obstructed by an opaque object, whereas reflections are formed when light is reflected by a shiny, smooth and plain surface.
Differences between image and shadow. Image is formed when a light is reflected from a mirror or shining surface. Shadow is formed when a path of light is obstructed by an opaque body. Image gives all the details of an object such as size, distance, color. Shadow gives no details of an object. It only shows the outline of an object. So, shadows give only the outline of an object, while the reflection gives details also. Image, it is formed by the intersection of reflector rays. Shadow is formed when a light does not reach behind the object. Image is seen when the reflector rays approach the observer eyes. No light enters the observer eyes. Image gives more information such as color, structure, etc. Shadow does not provide such information. Image can be straight or inverted. Shadow is never inverted.
So today in this class we have learned about the differences between image and shadow. Then your project work for today is, why does the moon appears brighter at night?